Okay, so we got Sophie's from Glasgow, San Francisco. So she's in the airport at 13:40, and she's got to wait 4 hours 25 minutes. So I can calculate the time that the plane leaves. Right, so the flight leaves Glasgow 4 hours 25 minutes after 13:40. So it's 13:40. I've got to add on 4 hours 25 minutes. So if I add on the 4 hours, that goes to 17:40. Then add on the 25 minutes, so that 20 minutes will take it to 1800, and then another 5 minutes. So it's leaving at 18:05. Now then, the flight is taking 13 hours, so it's going to be 13 hours later than that time. There's a time difference between Glasgow and San Francisco. Okay, so Glasgow's 8 hours ahead of San Francisco, or the other way around, San Francisco is 8 hours behind. So this flight leaves at 18:05. It's going to take 13 hours, but because San Francisco is 8 hours behind Glasgow, the time then will be 8 hours less. So it's actually 5 hours later in San Francisco time. So that's 23:05. So the time is at 23:05, and I'm still in the same day, so it's still Wednesday.